Yay, more first look. Let's do this. Totally don't know where to go.
You have a problem.
I have a problem?
DUP's been scooping up my men left and right. If this keeps up, I'm gonna be down to a skeleton crew. I'd not have anyone to watch your brother, you know? Make sure he's safe.
You know, I'd be happy to teach you boys how to avoid getting caught by the DUP.
Don't get pissy with me! Guys were on my ass because of you and your freaky laser shit!
Dude, chill. Do it. Busting up that compound will take a few dupes off the streets. It'll give me room to operate.
Fine. Just don't forget my boys.
I sure won't, boss.
Alright, so where am I supposed to go? Where are they? How can they see me if I can't even see them? A bridge or something up there? No way in hell they can see me. Oh, okay. Well, here's one. The start. Here's the rest. Do one of my singularity things. Pretty sure, like, 100 kills with it. Where the fuck is that? Can't see it. Probably underground. I'm gonna follow this till I see an opening. I like right here. Fingers! Don't mind me. Just running around and shit, you know? There's more of them. All right. Oh. Yay, I did it. All right, now I'll go towards the mission. Whee. I think the combat style in this game is a lot better than the one in Second Son. Like, neon power wise. Like, to me, the smoke powers are the best. But when it comes to neon powers, this one really nails it. Yes. Mainly because it's a game solely based off of neon powers. I mean, still.
But I run faster.
We. Yes, you're allowed to disagree with me. Let's go do this race real quick. There's something about it that makes this feel a little bit faster and more fluid. I like that melee finisher thing, that's fucking awesome to do. Got it. Now the only thing I need in this square is the thing I don't have yet. I think it's like a security drone or something like that. Camera or something like that. We'll unlock it soon.
Okay, dupes. Today I bust into your house. See how you like it.
Free Shane's thugs, alright. Knock knock.
Okay, baby Shane's, run for it.
Oh, wow. I wish I had the singularity thing now.
They keep getting bigger.
All right, this is gonna be scary. Oak.
Okay, guys, hit the bricks.
Oak.
Thank you, dupe assholes. I've wanted to do that for years.
Oak. Oak.
School tougher than you guys.
Ah, shit. Shit, shit. Could have ended poorly. Grab sniper dudes up here. Shit! That's not what I wanted to happen. Really, be okay. I'll go back. See you in a sec. In neon. Boom. Shit. Surprised I don't feel that rush yet. Give me some neon. But I don't have a singularity anymore. Oh, yeah, now I have it. Now that fucking killed everything.
Okay, Texas. Your goons have been released back into the wild.
Oh, you are such a good and faithful little servant. You know, you deserve a reward.
Brent! got you?
I don't know, but forget about me. Leave town before the DUP catch you. Now, you see, honey, you do right by me, you get a little brand. But cross me, and I take a little off brand. Maybe an ear. Or a tooth. Lady's choice.
Hey, did it.
I heard Shane has your brother. I'm sorry, but I know him. He'll never let Brent go. Not if you've got something he wants.
You speaking from experience?
Look, I want to help, but it has to stay between us, okay? Go to the middle of the science center. I'll explain there.
Millstone here? Check on upgrades. 4 points. I can't buy anything. Oh well. Where do you think you're going? Wait, ooh, you're not going anywhere. Got him. Hey, DUPs, what do you know? Oh, yes. Let's all gather around. Gather around. Mingish, gather around. That's good enough. Yeah. Oh, I'm already at 53. Not bad. Just need another 47. Probably get something to recharge. You lose sight of me. I'm like right here. Knock, knock. And... watch this. This is probably gonna be like another fucking giant group of people.
I'm dumping a program onto your phone. The wireless video app? Try it.
What is this?
It's the live feed from a nearby police drone. Shane's about to
get
access to these things. He keeps buying off cops.
So?
So, if you want to look for your brother, without Shane tracking you, you'd better find and destroy these drones.
Why are you helping me?
Because we were both sick when the trafficker took that girl. I'm stuck in Shane's world, but you don't have to be.
All right.
Ugh, good thing I don't get motion sick.
Let's see, where is it? by the billboard. I see it. Poke.
Oh, that was expensive.
It was. Seriously. They're like 90 grand each. And there's another one at Spruce and Third.
Alright. So now I have the other little bit, so now I can 100% districts. Not bad.
You see, these things can go anywhere. If Shane got a hold of one, he'd keep tabs on you day and night. You'd never get close to your brother.
I'm sold. Let's trash it.
Where's it? Looks like it's over there, but I don't see it. Oh, where's the train tracks? Those are over here. On top of the buildings. Found it.
You bastard.
Alright, it looks like the police just brought another one online. It's moving a little faster than the others. You might have a harder time catching it.
I can do fast. It's kind of my thing.
Oh. Oh, come on. Go, let go. Let go of me, I can...
Not a drone.
That's a helicopter.
A helicopter? Really? You didn't know it was a helicopter?
I'm sorry. It's all the same. It looks...
Hi, you traitor. Well, I guess he doesn't trust Jenny anymore.
Fetch, you okay? I'm so sorry. I couldn't tell the drones and chopper apart on my end.
Eh, it's fine. I'm not the one who exploded into fiery debris.
I'll send you the rest of the drone locations. And I might have a lead on where Shane's keeping it.
Might's good enough for me.
Shane keeps moving prisoners around, but I think I cracked his system.
Oh, you are officially forgiven for that helicopter thing. Tell me where to go, and I'm already there.
I wouldn't trust him. He's gonna fuck Fetch over. Knack-knack. That's done. Alright, here's another one of those camera things. Just went into the parking garage. Challenge. Oh, okay, okay. I know what that stasis and weak point thing is now. Okay. It took me a while. I think I figured it out, though. Is over by the bridge. So happens to be right there. other side of the... Few of those way up there. And there's a few races over here. There's no way I'm gonna reach that from here. These, though, on the other hand, can be too hard. Alright, stasis. Weak point. He's done. Alright, ow. Stasis. Weak points. Yeah, that's gotta be what it is. Ow, ow, stab it. Why can't I do stasis? Ah, fuck. Stasis. Weak point, weak point. Bam. Stasis. Weak point, weak point. Stasis. Weak point. Go. Okay. The guy's doing it right. I'll pass. Weak points. Oh yay, singularity. Oh, you wanna shoot at me? Weak point. Oh, green neon. Where was that? Alright. Edie. And I've got my singularity available.
I'll always be on your shoulders, big brother.
Donut. Oh wow. It's all the graffiti things already? That's fast. Alright. Let's see if I can't get any of these. Nope, I get that one. They suck. Who knows, maybe I can get another one. Is there like some sort of higher jump thing I'm missing? That one I should be able to get, right? Maybe. Yeah. Knock, knock. If I get to the top of the pin needle, I think I should be able to get that one. Let's see here. Oops, hold on. Wait, alright, I'm gonna try from up here first. Maybe. There's no way in hell that would work. Alright, let's try from the top of the giant space needle. This doesn't work, I don't know what will. Yeah, stuff going down. Uh-oh. Okay, stand here? Yes. Oh! Come on. There we go. Alright, so where is it? Oh, it's way out there. I'm gonna get it. Yes! I almost didn't get it, that was sucked. Hey, I got it. Let's get this camera thing right here. Hold on. All right, so where's this one? Here. This one's looks up and over. Look. The train tracks. Going towards that. It's under the train somewhere. Here it is. You guys wanna go? Weak point. Oak. 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 Ooh, you messed up. Wonder, can I see how many? I'll go check upgrades real quick. Maximum neon drain capacity. This one. Any enemy with a dash strike will instantly recharge. Oh, I like that. And then sanity, sanity. Hold on. Gotta check out the fucking challenges. One sec. That's what I did. That one. Here we go. I grab that one too, real quick. Right. Hold on. My favorite store right there. Paul McGee's Electronics. Great reference to the first two games.
Yo, bitch, where you going?
You're mine, like, right here. Told you. I haven't been using my singularities like I should have been. Alright, do another race, and I'll start the mission. I can't find that race, it's like right over here. Where'd it go? Here it is. Oh, hold on. So now there's another one of these. That's not gonna be too hard to grab. Oh. Do I not have enough of those yet? Probably doing it like completely wrong. There's no more enemies. Let me start. There we go. Boom. Hey, bitch, where do you think you're going? You're not going too far, I'll tell you that. Hey, 100%. Before we start this, let's go ahead and upgrade real quick. Probably get some more new one.
The new occurrence by putting troublemakers inside cargo boxes.
That includes my brother?
Yeah, although I don't know which one. There's four and they're all guarded. Once you start cracking them open, you got maybe a few minutes before Shane finds out.
Then I'll have to move fast. Thank you.
First box is nearby.
Wrong way.
Take them down fast before they can call in.
Right, there we go.
It's empty.
Then go to the next one. Run, now. Before anyone checks up on those guards you just whacked. I'll try tying up their communications. Should give you a little time, but you gotta move.
Ah, fuck. Should have probably hit the boost.
About this guy's giving updates. Every few minutes, they're supposed to call in their status. Keep moving.
If I get caught, he'll wonder how I knew about the cargo boxes. He might think it was you.
I'll be gone. I'm helping you out with this and then leaving with a clear conscience.
Clear conscience? What did you do?
Buy me a drink on the beach somewhere far away from here and I will tell you.
Deal. Jenny, what's with all the cop cars? I'm tripping over them out here.
The police started working double shifts after you leveled that DUP. My friend, our public enemy number one. Congrats.
Come on, Brent. Please, be in the next box.
Alright, so running through these gives you extra time.
There's no one in here.
Then try the next one. Go!
Uh-oh.
Well, hey there, Fetch. What's my best girl up to?
Kinda busy right now.
You sound out of breath. What's going on? Well, you been thinking about me shirtless on a horse again, huh?
Ew.
I can't really blame you.
down again?
Cops are on my ass. Gotta go.
What a dick. What is that dude just standing up there for? Aw, look at all these things that I'm gonna miss. Sesame.
What's going on, Jenny? There's no one in here.
I don't know. There's only one left. He has to be there. I broke into Shane's computer to find out where he was keeping Brent, all right? Look, I'm sticking my neck out there for you. Please, just go get him.
Ow. Oh, okay, don't run through those. Smoke equals bad. Oh. Nope, not here either.
It's empty. This was a setup. Jenny? Don't you hurt her.
Well, didn't you think I'd notice when all those police drones started going missing? Only person that knew about that deal was Jenny. I had to find out if she was still on my team or not.
That was all me. And so was this.
She's the brains. They're just a laser gun with pink hair.
Put her on the phone.
Yep, too late. She's already stepped outside. Although, if you hurry, you might be able to catch her.
Gotta get finished. I guess Jenny's not the dick.
See now, Fetch, I did what Jenny forced me to do.
Uh-oh.
She knew the price of betraying me. The question is, do you?
My brother. You'll kill my brother.
That's good. Now, don't let Jenny's death be a waste. Do what I say, when I say it, and your brother lives.
Too bad I knew nothing about Jenny. She's just an expendable character.
You know what? Meet me on top of the Pioneer building. We got cops to kill.
Look at this camera. Here it is. That is floating around the park over by the staircase. Was. Ooh, Sly Cooper sign. Ow. Yay.
Fuck.
Where is it? Let me get high again. Not 420 high, I mean, holding high. Train tracks. And district's done. Let's check upgrades. Knock knock.
Hello.
Okay, Shane.
I can't jump
here.
Sorry, darling. I got a little distracted. Get out your phone. You'll see. The cop I paid off finally got me access to their cameras. This here's a live video feed.
So? It's a bunch of cops.
Yeah, and they're protecting the chief of police. A man I am very eager to meet. Sadly, not with that kind of entourage present.
I'm not gonna kill all those dudes just so you can have a sit down. I'll distract them. Stop making a ruckus so they'll have to peel off and investigate.
For whatever works, sugar. Now, if this meeting goes the way I see it, I'll be running Seattle for years to come. Meaning you and your brother can go.
One ruckus coming up.
I don't hear any cops yet. Some poke. Go ahead and grab these real quick. It's like, why not? See, this one's right here. Missed it, of course.
Here, I thought you were gonna cause a ruckus. Start trashing some cars. That always brings out the pigs.
Fuck. Am I supposed to reach that one? I see. Up here.
Just trash the city, all right? Shouldn't be too hard for a freak like you.
Right. Back to fucking shit up.
Thank you. my laser gun for protection.
Let's do this. Oh, sniping time.
Keep the cops off my back. I don't want to be interrupted. And don't get any ideas. Your brother's safety depends on my safety.
Snipped. Warning, enemy snipers. Not anymore. So I'm just telling it like it is. That was close.
Batch, oh, you sweet thing. The chief has something to say to you.
Stop. I'll give your boss the same deal we had with the occurrence. Just leave my city.
You hear that? Everyone's getting what they want.
Yeah? Where's my brother?
Been keeping him in a building not three blocks from here. He's your problem now.
And that's it?
Well, you heard the chief. You leave town and I'm a made man. Smiles all around.
Alright, let's do this. $10, he's not gonna be there. Or something else fucked up's gonna happen. Calling it now. Hey, there we go. Stasis plus weak point kills. Uh-oh. This place I recognize.
I'm sorry, honey, but the DUP's getting awful close. And now that I got the chief of police in my pocket, you're just a cute little liability.
Ah, fuck.
You pussy.
Well, can you blame me? It's not like shooting you to death has worked out for anyone.
When I get out of here.
I know, darling. That's why I gotta make sure you don't. You understand.
Whenever I'd start to freak out, I'd focus on Brent. He was the only thing that calmed me down. I clung to a good memory.
Dang.
Brent knew that if we didn't leave, I was never gonna get clean. He started taking risks to make money. Wanted to buy a boat and sneak into Canada. I told him it sounded crazy. But when he came home missing a few teeth, I shaped up. Tried going cold turkey. He stayed by me through all this shit. I owe him. He's my brother. I love him. Nothing was gonna stop me.
Ooh, shit.
Shane had Brent. If I couldn't make
hey,
a deal,
gold
how
trophy.
Was I supposed to get him back?
Excuse me. How did you break out of that tunnel? Did you get another power from that mental snap?
All right, yeah, I was holding out on you. Again. Whatever, I'll show it to you. Just clump up some guys down there.
Breath on fire. Oh, nice.
Impressive. But why are you showing this to me now?
Because it's training. It's working. I feel good. Give me something tougher to fight.
All right, Miss Walker. Follow the yellow lines, stay in the middle of the hallway. You seem to have a number of personal demons. The conduit who creates the combat holograms, he's obsessed with the video game about demons. I'm not a fan of the aesthetic, but for training purposes, they'll push you to the limit. Miss Walker, don't run from your problems. Fist to face, that's the way.
Okay. Shit.
It feels good to hurt them, doesn't it? We're conduits living in a world of them or us. We must defend ourselves.
Missed him.
Focus, Abigail. Scrutinize your enemy. Their weakness will become clear.
Speaking about weakness. Oh. That's easy. I need some more neon soon.
These creatures aren't real, but your satisfaction in killing them is. Think about shame. Channel your hatred and become strong.
Give me powers.
That's it. Rage is a tool to control the world around you. We're conduits. The world bends.
Been a bit. Yeah. What's happening?
Get off!
Oh. That's what was happening. Nightmare
is increasing. It looked like you were enjoying yourself. Ride that feeling and unleash your potential.
It's like a Quake arena right here. Now what? Oh, okay.
You see? What you're capable of? There's a future for conduits who can put their past lives behind them. So tell me how your story ends.
Alright, so I guess I'm close to finishing this.
Kill me. I was out of options. I had to go on the attack. Problem was, I didn't know where to find him or my brother.
Is she dead? I hope she's dead. Let's just shoot her some more. You know, just to be sure.
Where's Brent? talk to each other somehow. Ooh, a headset. And just my size.
Convoy 3, any sign of Walker?
Nope, Shane nailed it. With all the inventory on trucks, she's not gonna find us.
You torch the drugs in those trucks, Shane will come around. Just gotta find him. That'll help.
Oh, just missed it.
Hello, trucks. Run for your lives.
Any sign of trouble out there? Getting paranoid. I haven't seen anything.
Yeah, Shane's real anxious. We're out here for some reason.
Nyack, nyack. And guys. Oh, how come I haven't seen any hostages in a while? Alright. Come on, everybody. Oh, yeah.
Guess who?
Listen, bitch. You wreck one more truck, and Brent loses a hand. You hear me?
You're not gonna hurt him.
No? Test me.
What do you think I've been doing? Without him, you have no, absolutely no protection from me. You can't afford for him to get a cold.
Keep destroying my property, and you will regret it.
Try more of these heat-seeking missiles. Pretty sure there's a trophy for using them. Nyack, nyack. Not even bad. Alright, let's grab some more neon. On actually, upgrades. Now that I have these. Oh. I need more points first. Stand close to each other. Here's two guys. Neon. Oh, DUP.
Fight my ass!
Alright, here we go. Shit. Come on, give me Neon. Ah, fuck it.
It all stops.
Oh, no. You turn yourself into the DUP, then I'll free him. Scout's honor.
Sorry, Tex.
Come on, it's just one girl! Let's go! Send that bitch our way. We'll take her out.
Oh, there's another guy. All right, let's go again.
Oh, hi, I'd like to order some drugs. Oh, wait, you don't have any.
Cargo. All you can do now is run.
You think they might be interested to learn what your cargo is? It's kind of federal offense illegal.
Well, they don't care about me. All they're interested in is the freaks. You're the target. I'm just a helpful little citizen.
Yeah, I'm sure they'll turn the other way after they get what they want.
Where's the last one?
Hello? Guys? Any other trucks out there?
See, maybe I have to find another satellite dish. Yep.
Come on, talk to me! The guys outside with guns are getting twitchy here!
I see it. Yeah. This truck is fucked. Signal boost thing again. There it is. Oh, singularity, Blaz.
She's here! She's here! Where?
Are you guys ready?
Everyone bow down to the light!
Oh hell yeah, it's a lot of people. I wanted to know how many people that was. And yet we can't see. This area again. All right, I'm going for this bitch. I'd like some neon too. Get them all in a group like this.
It's again missiles.
Another group. Oh, let's go ahead and get that one real quick.
I can't reach your position.
Boom. So I'm not done yet. That should be good.
What the hell is going on? Is she dead? Damn it, somebody radio in.
This one's for you, Brent.
Lasers. I can hit them. There we go. That looks cool.
Hey, you calling in your truck, Shane? Anyone answering?
Bitch.
Your gang will be smaller than when I started. Although, can one person even be your gang?
Fine. Want me? I'm at the crocodile. You come and get me, and I swear on my mother's grave, I will blow your neon brains all over those walls.
Oh, it's a date.
Shane tied out. Got a feeling this shit's about to go down. Nyak, nyak. Hello. Hey, guys. Come on. Yeah, man. Everybody, let's line up in a perfect circle. Perfect circle, guys. Come on. Yeah, man. Okay. Should be good enough. Boom. I only need 19. It's not bad. Fetch. Funny.
Dupes?
Open fire!
Shane! Get out here! You think drugging me is gonna keep me from Brent?
Drugs.
Cutting a deal with the dupes? Pretty stupid, Shane.
Holy shit, what is going down?
I can beat it. Control it. Shane, you gonna hide the whole time? You got no backbone at all? You can do this! For Brent! Fight it!
Did I do it? Nope.
What the hell? Is that my parents' house? What is this? I remember. Mom? Dad?
We can't keep trying to hide this, Abigail. You hurt that girl. When you get angry, you lose control.
Your father's right. It's for your own good.
Calling up the DUP? Unloading me because I was a problem?
Mom, put the phone down now. You can't do this to her. She's your daughter.
I was just a kid.
Oh.
Don't cry, Abigail. The DUP are going to make this better. She promised us.
This is creepy.
We have to get out of here!
Brent's taking me in.
The fuck? Though, holy shit.
And that's where my men found you. It was Shane who took your brother. He's the one who put you there, out of control. Given the chance, would you kill him? Then do it.
Oh, boy.
Fetch. Do me a favor, honey. Tell this gal that I am 100% normal American.
I already knew your story.
That's honor.
But I had to make you relive it.
I,
to get you back to the point where you gave up.
Damn it, I'm not one of those freaks.
Oh, shit. Music's intense.
Tango One, eyes on target. The prisoner has stolen APC 13, heading west on 102. Advising barricaded junction. Over.
Hands off, assholes. He's mine.
I can't use my superpowers. This is a nice atmosphere, though. I'd give it that. I'd say it's a nice engine overall, graphically speaking. And it does still feel pretty fluid. Oh, fuck. Has neon powers, though. Come back. I need you. Just like the things with Delson, and he had to shoot down. I'm gonna get fucked up here. Holy shit.
There we go.
Hmm. Here we go.
Run, Shane.
Oh, this is intense. I hope those count towards the kills I need. There's a lot in there. Yep, guys, I only need two more now. That is awesome. Ow. Defeat the DUP. Oh yeah, let's not run going that way.
Control, we're in pursuit of the target on 104.
Set up the barricade and lock him down. Use force only if necessary.
Acknowledged.
Try not to kill myself.
Walker spotted, south of junction 104. Keep her contained. Backup is inbound to your location.
Probably around one of the last missions. Not the last mission, but one of the last missions. Oh. That's a helicopter. Might as well get this
on the radio. Why do you think Fetch is on the warpath? She is after me. Stop your vehicle, or we will open fire.
Boom.
You can read me my rights, and we're both dead. So I'm gonna keep driving. You can
novice.
I gotta get some.
What's that for?
From that bitch, you hear me?
Okay. I think it's one of the trophy ones. Weird challenge ones. I get so many challenges.
Weapons hot.
Shit.
too far now.
Taking fire! Repeat! Taking fire!
That was easy. This is gonna be scary. More neons. More neons. There's gotta be more neons. Here's one. I'm gonna defeat my homing missiles. Sounds like a good plan.
Big finish.
As much as I'd love to do the big finish right now, I'm on a streak. Because I should have some upgrades.
Mission.
Echo team, you got eyes on Walker?
Negative. Storm's coming in. We'll pick her up after it passes.
Shay. Why can't they run?
Shane, you're fucked. Sorry, buddy. This is nothing. Nothing you can. You're done.
Come on, honey. What do you say, huh? Find a way out of here? Back off now. Damn you. I ain't afraid of no junkie. What? Is that it, bitch?
I think he's dead, but I'm not entirely sure.
You see that, Brent? I want to make this right.
That was fun. Good story. Not even bad. I'm gonna go ahead and finish up through it though and get 100%. It's not 100% over yet. Ha ha ha. me, where's my gold trophy for completing?
By the way, it's not letting me skip the credits. Just thought that was kind of important to know. Music's awesome, though. A space needle.
One of three. Alright. Fetch is supposed to rage and become the true killer. There we go. She's ready. Each new powers for an upgrade and my pushing skills on them. Still sin. Alright, unleashed powers are now available for us. Alright. Huh. Alright, I have two of those left, three of those left. Might as well just finish free roam. It's actually not that hard. Doesn't look at least. So I free roam, then I have to do all the challenges. I can't believe I've almost completed free roam. Hostage. Finally. Where's the hostage? Hostage. Ah. All right, I have to save 50 hostages. That's gonna take a while. I don't know if I have to do any more of these or not. So might as well check. Oak. Let me check my trophies and see what else I need. Other than free roam and... Oh. What do you mean? Sink. All the challenges. Turrets. 50 hostages. Defeat 20 enemies in a row with homing missiles. That's what I have to do. I only got 10. Fuck. For some reason, hold on, my trophies aren't sinking. Fuck. Maybe PSN's down or something. I don't know. I'll be able to get those later. Let's see. Cameras. What's that? That's the battle arena. Alright, I'll make my way over there. First, let's go this way. See who this is. Knock knock. I need neon. Nion. Give me Nion. No Nion there. Here's some Nyon. Oh. Hold on. It'll probably be easier when I get the expanded missile thing. Oh well. Can't hurt to start now. Ah, fuck him out. They run out of that shit so fast. There's two snipers up there. Give me Neon first. Another. On. Need Neon. All right, I'm on 13, so that's not bad actually. Pretty sure I also have to do all the challenges though, as well. Hotel. Oh, missed it. Talking to me? Don't even know where this is from. Oh well. Might as well take the E. There's someone down here. Hey. Whoops. That's 20, right? Yeah, there we go. Bada boom. Hostage. Saved. How many hostages do we have so far? Neon, that's what I need. Giant hotel thing, where's that? Ah. It's way up above everything. Shit. I see it! Got it. See where the next thing is. It's two races here. Camera there. We'll go grab the camera since it's out the right way. Let's see. Those two light things. Yeah. It's right above me.
Tax dollars at work.
Alright, let's see what else is around. Nothing more here. Alright, two races, let's go. Actually, wait, hold on. Isn't there like a... Let's go for that. Shit, I don't think I selected it. It's because it's out of the way. I'm gonna go for all the other shit out first. Relatively close to 100% map completion. Fuck, it's 12. One fight, let's go. Drive by. Uh oh. Where's it at? Why does it stop? Oh. Oh. Alright. Mind if I drop in? I'm here for you. Oh, hold on, more. You're welcome. Let's see if I can do this. Ready, set. Yep, did it. Boom. Gosh, this thing's so far out of the way. I don't have. Alright, boom. 100%. Grab that one on the way over there. Alright, let's go grab these two. Oh shit, I died. Okay. I was getting ready to do the singularity, but I guess I died. That sucks. Ugh. Oh well. Hold on. Hostage. Hostages come first. I have to get 50 of them, they're so hard to find. Yay, I saved you. Where you going? I'll give you a clue. Nowhere. Oh. Buddy, you're dead. need Neon. Knock, knock. Now that everything's dead, then get out of here. That was weird. Suck. All right, let's do this race. Where the fuck you think you're going? Give me a clue. Got him. Oh shit. I just got tossed. Hey, there's the other race I need. I can grab this neon real quick. Alright, so it's a race. Either one or two cameras and then one of the little shard things. Lumens, I think they're called. So not bad. But that will have 100% map completion. DUPs fucked me up. Come on!
Oh, yeah.
I got it, nice. Okay. All that. We'll do the camera. The last lumen thing. Then battle arena. I think you could still do your challenges in the battle arena, so. Good. Hostage! Let's not forget about these. How many more hostages do I need? Alright, singularity. Yeah, might as well. Oh, that's powerful. Boom. I don't think we'll be hearing from them for a while. Let's see where this is. Over in the park. Yeah. There-ish. It's behind this. Let's catch it on its way around. Towards the sky now. I just saw it. Right. Oh, on the streets by the deer beauty. I have no idea where that was. Probably. I see it. Blackout. Whoops. Ah, surrendering already. What a noob. Hostage! Hostage! Yay, I saved you. Alright. Upgrades, because why not? We have 13 points. Sure, that sounds cool. Challenges. Defeat 25 enemies while in the air. No, airborne enemies while in the air. Ugh. That could be hard. That could be like the one that fucks me over. Hold on.